Million dollar game. It's a million dollar virtual game, obviously, it's no real money, but as a bit of an incentive, just to see where we are at in the Blitz world. I'm gonna put ourselves to the test, and it's for our version of a virtual million dollars. My own personal incentive, there's no real money involved, it's just a psychological thing to say if there was $1 million on the line, would you be able to perform? No matter what level the players are at, whether they're using engines or whatever it is, we need to win that $1 million, no matter what. It's a 5 minute zero game, this one. What just happened there? That's a bit cheeky, isn't it? This is why I love zero increment. Absolutely love it. You can play the garbagest of games, but the opponents just not manage their time, and we're going to lose here. This is why I love it. Absolutely fantastic. Okay, so we're on target for the £1 million. I don't care how we get the victory. You know, at the end of the day, a win is a win. You know, the rules are here, and within those rules, then a victory is a victory. Simple as that. Go on to the next one. £2,043 must be a set plan. God. That was a bit scary, wasn't it? Thank you. Damn, on fire today. The £1 million is safe.